I'm here with Paddy, who's the Tool Ship Challenge Director at Navy Pier. So you're probably the best person for me to ask, first of all, what exactly is a tool ship?
It's a great question. We get that asked all the time. It's a traditionally rigged vessel. Usually it's a three-masted sailing vessel, like a bark or a brigantine. In olden days, that's what the Navy taught their cadets on.
Why are the tool ships back here again at Navy Pier?
They come in through the Tall Ships Challenge. We actually have 25 ships in the fleet, and 15 of them will be here at Navy Pier.
Wow.
They arrive on Wednesday, August 7th, in a parade of sail. So don't go on vacation. Come down to Navy Pier for that. And we're here through Sunday. You can see them during Navy Pier hours. We have some ships that are coming in. They've never been here before. We have the tall ship Sørlandet coming in from Norway, and she's not been to Chicago since 1933, 80 years ago. So we've got old world tall ships, and then we've got very new small vessels in the Match Cup. And Chicago is the only site in the U.S. for the Match Cup races. It's a $100,000 competition with short boats sailing off the East End. They're only 12 feet long, so they look like bees going in and out. So it's pretty spectacular.
Nick, talking to Paddy and to yourself and to everyone else involved with Navy Pier, they seem very excited about the tall ships coming back.
Absolutely. Elliot, we are so excited about tall ships coming this year. They haven't been since 2010. We expect at least 1 million to come again.
People will be clamoring for tickets, obviously, because it's such a popular event and only for a limited amount of time.
So you can go to www.navypier.com right now to purchase your tickets. They're $5 if you want to enter the festival. They're a little bit more if you want to go on one of the sailaways, but it's going to be an exciting event.
My other ship's a speedboat. But of course, not only that, you have your regular attractions that are so famous.
Absolutely. So of course, we have our fireworks. Every night during Tall Ships, we'll have fireworks. But also new this year, we'll have Shrek the Musical. We'll have comedy in the beer garden as well. And of course, we have so many dining options to choose from. We just have something for everyone.
So guys, young and old, families, get down to Navy Pier on those dates, check out the tall ships, take a sail yourself. Definitely come and check that out.